Bruce and Barry and Bale going to settle it amongst themselves. Bland looks like he's having mechanical issues here this evening. Cruz and Barry with the lead. Bale looking to the inside of him. They're side by side. That time when they go across the start-finish line. And just so you know, they're turning laps down around 19.3, 19.4. Average speeds of about 50 miles an hour. And Jason Bale now out in front. It's cold. DJ Kidry in 76, David Freeman, row 3, 71, Hudson O'Neill and 30, Brian Walters, row 4. 53, Chris Fair and 25, Terry Smith. Row 5, the 11 of Cody Smith, the T1 of Tyler Allen. Row 6, the 39 of Jeremy Thomas and the 10 of Todd Kaufman. Row 7, the 54 of Keith Denny. They race down the back straightaway. O'Neill's going to go up top. Powell goes to the bottom as they get set to come see the white flag here off of turn number 4. One to go in heavy traffic. O'Neill dives to the bottom of Powell. They are side by side for the lead off 2 down the back straightaway. Into turn 3. O'Neill, youngster, fires a slider. Powell going to try to drive back beneath him off 4. Hudson O'Neill gets the win. Zane Powell goes second. And what is a dandy of a finish. Jake Henry will go third. Darrell Gaddis fourth, and Todd Kaufman fifth. Race fans, we need you back away from the catch fence, please. That's for your safety and protection. Let's back away from the catch fence. Ayers in the 28, Lee in the 6. They will bring them to green. 20 laps, eyes on them here off turn number 4. Green's out, and here we go. Ayers slides up in front of Lee for the lead down into turn number 3. Showing a way out in front. Lee is second. Billy Workman Jr. third. Peyton Harlow fourth. And we got a spin down in turn number 4. Caution flag is out. Lead looking beneath Ayers for the lead. They are side by side, and both of them spin up in turn number 2. Oh, my. Oh, my goodness. Ayers and Lee battling for the lead and a synchronized spin up in turn number 2. Billy Workman Jr. down the back straightaway for the final time and into turn three. Off of turn four, Mooresville, North Carolina's Billy Workman Jr. taking a win in tonight's Food Beans and Things Modified feature. Blake Brown second, Jeff Watson third, Peyton Harlow fourth, and Eddie Stewart completes the top five. David Murphy and the B1 of Danny Blackwell in row two. The M2 Bo Morris in the 33. Buster Goforth in row three. The K9 Sarah Patrick not making the call. Coons. One lap to settle it. And off of turn number four, Glenn Hounshill Jr. of Mount Vernon, Kentucky, the winner of tonight's Lawson Tractor Sales Service KDRA Superstock feature. Johnny King will come home in second. Battle for third. David Murphy will come home third in the Z9. Danny Blackwell will be fourth. And Buster Goforth will come home.